Am I about to take my first loss in vlog history? Are we not gonna take a W today?
What's up?
Yeah, that's me.
Yikes.
And this is my life. Let me show you how I got here.
Oh, good morning, Garner gang. We're at a hotel right now. We're still dating for 24 hours. We did a video yesterday where we dated for the first 18 hours and then the day ended. And this is the second day. So if you want to see that video, the link is going to be in my description. But my name's Nate Garner. If this is the first time you've seen my face, I don't know what you're doing, bro. We're blowing up right now. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Join the Garner gang. We take big W's. And like the video because you already know it's going to be an epic one. Chris and I have a couple more hours left at this resort. And we have an hour and a half left of dating. So this is going to get fun because we have to break up in a little bit. But before we break up, I told Carissa to order us some breakfast so we can end our 24 hours dating on the right note. Carissa is horrible at ordering stuff. She's very insecure. She's very shy. It doesn't make any sense. So we're gonna mess with her.
Order what? Order.
I'm gonna kill you.
Wait, you want my dick? Is that what you said?
No,
you want my
dick? No, I can't wait to fucking break up with you.
I gotta get ready. You guys can watch me get ready. I'm like a normal basic YouTuber. All right, guys. I'm gonna show you my morning routine. Right now, I'm gonna get my shaver and shave my ass. fun times being a normal YouTuber. After my ass is fully shaved like a baby's, I'm doing a morning routine right now. Can you not cheat on me in front of me with my son, Max? How dare you? Back to my morning routine. I like to go on the balcony and meditate for the next 45 minutes. Because for whatever reason, I have 45 minutes to do nothing. Meditation. After I meditate and become one with the world, I take my morning shit. Let's not enter the bathroom for the next 15 minutes. And after I do all of that, I sit down, I open my morning Bible, and I read. I don't read, bitches. I don't know what we're doing. Chris is standing here with her ass out trying to impress me. Get out of here. Move your ass, bro. Move it.
Oh, yeah.
Well, why was it there, huh? Yeah, exactly. She's been flirting with me so much off camera. Get away from me. Get away from me. Cut. Cut! Hashtag cut! I'm in a real relationship off camera with a beautiful dog. Get away, get away.
You smell like shit.
Yeah, you look like shit.
I do look like shit.
Take like a big
W. To end our breakup.
I don't know, she's trying to talk over there. I don't hear. It's kind of like that side of the relationship when you get to that. It's kind of like, stop talking. Yeah, you're so annoying. So yeah, wish us luck, you guys, because I don't even know if we're gonna last for the next hour. Ugly ass.
You.
Carissa's taking Max out right now to go pee, and if I was a bad boyfriend, I would eat all the food. Look at it. Oh my god, it looks so nice. We got pancakes. Ooh! Ooh! Ah! It looks so good! I hate being a good boyfriend.
Holy shit! You look so good.
I know, bro. It looks like you. A full-blown meal, baby. We gotta check out. Hurry, get our stuff. Somehow we're late. We were supposed to check out 10 minutes ago, and we have 10 minutes of dating. So that's fucking perfect. Hurry! Putting everything away, in my shoes. Max, what are you doing on the bed, bro? What are you doing? You're a freaking savage, dude. It was your fault we were late.
No,
I got a late charge.
That's God. Not my problem.
Yes,
you
it is.
Film.
I'll talk to you at the apartment about it. Oh, God. I hate you. I hate you. I want to break up with you.
No, I want to break up with you.
I want to break up with you. We're over. We're over. That was the worst 24 hours of my life. Relationship stuff. I'm pretty sure it's been 24 hours and we're finally broken up, you guys. I need to talk to you. Come here. What are you complaining about? Carissa's a little mad this morning.
Starving. And I come to get cereal.
Oh, look, but there's cereal right here. Oh.
There's like four things there. How am I supposed to eat that?
I think you were the last one to have cereal. Why are you getting mad at me?
Bitch ass always puts empty shit back. An empty milk carton, empty cereal. What the fuck's wrong with you? Oh, wow, but there's no fucking
there's
cereal.
There's milk!
I'll have a fucking bowl
there
of milk.
There you go.
Screw you.
This is how ungrateful Chris is.
Full handful.
Oh yeah.
There's a full handful
left. Is it gonna fill you up? Oh yeah, that's tons of energy right there.
Are you leaving?
Yes.
What's your problem?
I'm hangry.
I think you're just kind of ugly.
Hangry.
Ugly. Are you seriously? All right, see you, dude. I have no idea what just happened. Was that our first fight? I need to go ask her. Hey, man. Was that our first fight?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was our first fight.
Later, fat ass.
No, you're the.
She's the cutest, isn't she? She's a big hangry bitch. Yeah, I did eat the last of the cereal. What are you gonna do? Cereal's fucking good. And then there was a little bit left, so I was like, I'll just put it back. I don't want to throw this away. Hashtag relatable. I have like a weird idea that just came to my head. It's crazy. And it's something the Garner gang would do. If I pull this off, that's a big ass W. But it's complicated. Ugh. This might be tough. Carissa's gonna go get cereal right now, but I might text her just to go home because I have a surprise. I wanted to do something today anyways, and this little argument could tie perfectly into what I want to do. That would be insane. Oh man, I'll do it if you guys hit the subscribe button right now. If you hit the subscribe button, we'll make the most epic video on this channel. Oh, we're gonna do it, huh? Hit the subscribe button. You got 5 seconds. 4. Let's do this. 3. Garner Gang. 2. If you're new here, we're the Garner Gang, and this is what we do. I'm gonna get out of here. So you guys need to stay here. I'll be back in a second. Actually, you guys need to see what happens. So, just come with me. Okay, guys, we're at the store right now, and I found this cereal. Look at all this cereal, it's awesome. That's the point of that. I have no idea which one Carissa would want. There's so many options. Cinnamon Toast Crunch. There's Special K. Special K. Special Carissa. Get it? Chocolate Cheerios. Oh, that's too good. I gotta add that in there. Hi. Have a good day. Kobe. Kobe over here, guys. Watch out. Hey! Thank you. Thank you. Oh, my God. Thank you. Nobody? Nobody? All right, one day I'm gonna play in the NBA. You already know. But I gotta get all these cereal because we gotta get enough to fill like a really big pool. Let's go, Maxie. Oh, God. All right. Well, I got a bunch of cereal in here that I got to deal with. If you want to look at all my cereal. It's a lot of cereal,
it's
huh?
A lot of breakfast.
Exactly. It's a lot of breakfast. Benji, no, I got breakfast for you. Why are you eating that? I made breakfast. I bought you like $100 worth of breakfast. Follow daddy. Come on.
Thanks.
Yeah, yeah, dude. Take what you want. What are you doing? He's hiding from the car. Was that your crush? Hey, you're Benji's crush. Wait. Hey, I want to talk to you. He's tripping balls.
Such embarrassment.
Oh, yeah. Breakfast is served, baby. Yeah.
We'll have it ready for you.
All right, perfect. Thanks, man. Have a great day. The plan is in play. It's my favorite video to film, and we're making somebody happy. It's going to be a good day, because I'm on.
We're going to have a good day, and all my homies going to ride it.
I showed my mom my tattoo. She still hates it. How does my dad feel about it? Whoop-ow.
You're recognizing the wrong people.
Whoop. I got a lot of them, so I gotta say what's up to them sometime. How about the W on the ass?
That's a hotel.
Stop showing your butt.
It's a hotel.
Stop showing your butt.
I've shown my butt probably like 5 times in the last like 2 vlogs.
It's a lot.
It's like me.
No.
Hold on, let's remake that video. Let's remake that video.
Dance with me, guys. Dance with me.
No, don't say that.
We remade the video. My family's all right here. Big ass W. So we're at Home Depot. I'm looking at the beautiful baby we're gonna be using. Its back end is better. We doing another Trakuzzi video. And this is like I'm all by myself. It's like an old vlog. It's like a Hawaii vlog. Me, the Garner Gang, doing epic shit together with a big ass camera in public. What's up, everybody? Nope. Well, that's not the right car. Oh, that's embarrassing. Oh, there's my car. Oh, you lost a lot of weight. That's a chunky one. This one's my baby. Ooh. You looking good today. Yeah. Woo! No. Woo! Nope. Really, can I fail at anything else in life? I'm so sorry, Mom. I'm such a failure. Yeah! Leather seats, custom wheel. Woo! Hashtag my new car, hashtag Lambo, hashtag new supercar. I'm a YouTuber with a new supercar. Watch out, road. I'm coming for you. Here comes the real fun. This is a massive moving truck, and I have to drive it. I'm so gonna fucking hit somebody right now. Oh, God. I'm so close to somebody. Oh, my God. Oh, did I hit them? No, they're getting off of the ground. Woo! Watch out, world! Oh,
There's a police officer.
Ooh. I don't want to get arrested, you guys. So I'm gonna get back to you when I get back to my house. You already know what we're doing today. It's gonna be lit. Hey.
Hey, you see that right there? That's a parked car, all safe and ready to go. I don't know if you guys saw my first video, but we did a trakuzzi video. Carissa's mad that she didn't have enough cereal. The Garner Gang's got you. We're gonna make the world's biggest bowl of cereal. Shut the fuck up, I'm vlogging, helicopter. Don't make me come up there, bro. We're gonna fill up this truck with as much water as possible, and then we're gonna get all the cereal I have, make the biggest bowl of cereal. Yeah, that's gonna be kinda nasty, water and cereal. But Carissa can suck it up because she's gotta have breakfast, and it's gonna be the biggest breakfast in the history of breakfasts. You already know how we do on this channel. I only got like an hour with the thing because it's cost so much money to rent, so we gotta get started. Whoa, here's the host. Let's get it, boy.
Come on, Benji. We overshot it. The car's over there. God damn it, we ran too far.
Oh my God, Benji, it's almost as sexy as you. Almost. Truck is done, guys. It's filled up with water. And look, we put one cereal in. The world's biggest cereal bowl. All right, guys, if you liked the video, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to I'm just kidding. Imagine I just clickbaited that hard and just left you guys. That's 2015, mate. We're gonna fill this bad boy up. Ooh, you, oh. We're gonna fill this up with all the cereal we got. And make the world's biggest cereal bowl. Everybody line up to get in the world's biggest cereal bowl. $5 a person, $5 a person to be inside the world's biggest cereal bowl.
Nobody?
Benji just spilled all the cereal.
Well, not all of it.
I did, and you did.
No, you did.
No, you did. Oh my God.
Oh my.
Nathaniel.
The world's biggest bowl of cereal.
Oh my gosh.
I'm such a good friend, huh?
To who?
Carissa, she wanted cereal. Oh. Are you disappointed in me, Mom?
Not on this
thing. Did you want me to be a doctor,
a
or
lawyer,
a teacher, or a lawyer?
You would have been good.
Nope. YouTuber. Yeah. I haven't gotten in yet, so you guys are about to see it for the first time. In three. Oh my God, look how much cereal's in here. Oh my God, Benji. This is insane, Benji.
Kind of mushy.
This is awesome. You want some cereal? It works perfect. Mmm.
I have to get in this car and I have to drive it down there and I have to hide. I'm gonna call Carissa and I'm gonna tell her to come down. And when she comes down, she's not gonna know that I have a freaking truck.
And then I'm gonna drive up and surprise her like, hey, I got you some breakfast. Let's get this going.
Hey, last time I drove a trakuzzi, didn't go very well. And I doubt this time's gonna go any different. So let's just freaking send it, dude.
Max, put your seatbelt on. Oh my God, it went everywhere. Oh my God, it went everywhere. Oh my God, it went everywhere. Oh my God, it's going 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 everywhere. Oh my God, it just went everywhere. Oh my God, it went everywhere. Oh my God. Oh my God. This is the dumbest thing I've ever done in my life. Every single pebble of water is not in the trakuzzi. That was the biggest disaster I've ever been involved with in my life. Oh my freaking God. My. Oh. Oh. No. I don't take L's. I only take W's. And right now, it's not looking too good. Crap. Crap. Oh my God, this is the most sorry cereal bowl ever. Oh God. Am I about to take my first loss in vlog history? Are we not gonna take a W today? How did all of that just, I wasn't even going fast. Look at this, there's no cereal in it anymore. Ah, we the Garner Gang. We only take big W's. And I kind of expected this to happen a little bit. So you stay right there and I'm gonna show you what the backup plan is. We don't take L's, guys. I'm telling you. Join the Garner Gang because we never, ever take an L. Only big W's. Big ass W's. Hey! How weird is that? I had tons of extra boxes. So we're gonna put that in the trakuzzi and make a big ass cereal bowl again. Yeah. I'm good. Big W's. Cause our bowl is back. And better than ever, Garner Gang,
Did you doubt me for a minute? Did they doubt me? Never doubt me. Trust me when I say, we only take big W's. I got a tattoo on my ass. You think I was gonna do that if I took L's? Hell no. Anyways, I'm gonna shut up, get in here, and call Carissa, cause the cereal is fresh and ready to go.
Yo, you're out of your house right now, right?
Yeah.
Can you come over to mine?
Why?
Because I just wanted to show you something cool. Plans in place.
Oh, shit, does she see me? Crap.
She's literally walking into my house. She doesn't see me.
She's right there. Oh my God, she doesn't see me, man.
She just rang the doorbell.
I'm hiding from Carissa, but only because there's like a dog right here.
Doggy. Hi. What's your name? Hi.
Where's Jonah? No, not in the street. Not in the street. Oh, hi. Hi, doggy.
Run.
No. Get in. Up. No. I don't know what to do. I feel so weird. I don't know what to do. No, dog. Don't go anywhere. Stay. Don't move, dog. Why does this happen to me on vlogs? You're so cute. Hi.
Run.
No. Whose dog is this? Okay, go to Carissa. Hi, Carissa. Look at it. It's so cute, though. Chris is a savage. I couldn't do that. My longtime fear of dogs comes into play when there's stranger dogs. Look at it. It's so cute. Hey, man. Good job. You're a superhero. Is this our first child together?
I guess so.
Yeah. Life's going good for me right now. We think they live there because they always lose dogs. They're the neighbors that always lose dogs. Oh, my God, dude.
Their dog. Their thing's open.
Is that your dog? Yeah, we just were making sure she's safe. We were filming a video. Have a good one, man. Glad she's safe. Stay there, go to my house. I got a cooler surprise. The truck's gone. Someone stole the truck. I'm just kidding.
I forgot there's Cheerios all over the ground.
Why is there Cheerios everywhere?
Nothing, no reason.
Leave,
what
huh?
did you want this morning?
Cereal.
There you go, here's your breakfast. Start eating.
Man, thank
yeah.
you.
I told you, I got you if you're hungry. Close your eyes.
Okay.
Are you looking?
No. I knew I was waiting for it.
Come on, follow me, come on. Are we holding hands right now because you like me?
No, I'm blind.
Open your eyes. I got you.
What?
The world's biggest bowl of cereal.
What the hell?
Yeah.
Oh my God. That's yeah. awesome.
I know.
It's pretty stupid, but it's awesome.
You like it?
Oh my God. That's
you, awesome. You wanted some cereal,
I
man.
I love
so.
That. Can I have a spoon? Do you
yeah.
have a spoon?
Yeah, I got you. With the world's biggest bowl of cereal, you gotta have the world's biggest spoon.
Oh my God. This is amazing.
You wanna swim in it with me?
Yeah. You're gonna
yeah.
win?
Yeah, I wanna jump in. I jumped yeah. in a little bit, but I haven't really gone under. Oh my God, she's going for a bite.
There's no milk, bro.
Yeah, I know it's water. It's pretty crappy.
Organic.
Organic. Yep, all organic. The healthiest cereal you can buy. You gotta yeah. eat it. That's what I made it for.
Thank
I got
you.
All this damn cereal for you to eat. Ooh, how is that gourmet cereal? What?
I mean, it's like a cereal bath, so like I'd rather, you know, bathe in it or something.
Oh, okay. Oh. Can I pee in here or is
absolutely
that not?
Absolutely not. No.
Peeing. Carissa's in the driver's seat. Let's get that chauffeur service going. Oh God, here we go. You can't do this in California, but we're gonna send it. This is so illegal. We serve it now. Oh God, I'm turning. I'm stuck up. Oh my God. Oh, Carissa. You get in. Let me go.
Okay.
Go.
Be safe.
Yeah, I'm gonna be
I'm
safe.
I'm gonna die back.
Don't
here.
Worry. I know. Good luck.
Here.
Oh my God. I heard a neighbor talking and saying that they were gonna call the police.
Oh,
so,
shut up. Are you serious?
Look, dude, we're making a mess everywhere.
I know.
So we need to kind of like clean this all up right now and get out of here. Well,
okay.
Eat it. Just eat it.
Okay, come on.
Go, eat it. Go.
I can't. It's so
yeah, it's disgusting. Oh, I thought I did an outro for this video. Obviously, I forgot cops were called. We had to run away, but it's my birthday right now. And today I'm choosing the iPhone X giveaway winner. It'll be in tomorrow's video. All you have to do right now is subscribe, like, comment down below, turn on my post notifications, and you have a chance to win an iPhone X. When you comment, let me know why you want an iPhone X. And I got you guys. Good luck. If you like the video, don't forget to hit the like button. Subscribe to join the Garner gang. We take big W's, even if it's something as simple as ruining a breakfast. I love you guys. We're going so hard. We're growing so fast. We're the best family on YouTube. And like always, baby, we'll see you tomorrow for my birthday. Hey, peace.